The Chinese Singles Day is almost here. This day also called the Double 11 Day, and this is the biggest sale of AliExpress and any other Chinese supplier. In this video, I want to show you how to prepare your store to this day to make the maximum of it and make as much profits as possible during this amazing day, because this is a huge opportunity for us as a dropshippers. Short intro and we are starting. Hello everybody, so let's go. First of all, as I said, this is the biggest sale of AliExpress and every Chinese supplier during the year. And AliExpress even showed here some interesting facts. I will not go over it because it's irrelevant for the video, but you can read it later. For example, one nice here is that they sold lipsticks on the previous 11/11, which is equal of the height of 47 Eiffel Towers, which is amazing and really interesting. So actually, because we are less than 2 weeks before this event, AliExpress already released the products and showed you what where will be sales and what will be the prices. Now, what I recommend you to do, because this day is almost there, I recommend you already to start and list all of these products to your store or as many products from there as possible. Why? When the day will come, the prices of AliExpress will be dropped. When the prices will be dropped, the prices in your store will be always also dropped, and then you will be much more competitive than any of your other competitors. The people on eBay will go search for any of these keywords and you will be displayed higher because your prices will be cheaper than any other seller for these specific keywords. Because maybe the other sellers are selling similar products but not the same products as you, and then you will appear higher because of your cheaper prices. Now let's see how we can find products to sell on this day from AliExpress. First of all, as you can see here, in the bottom of this page, which I will give you a link to this page under this video, you can go and see some of the recommendations of AliExpress. You can download the AutoDS helper and grab these pages as you can do on any other page of AliExpress. As you can see here, they have a huge discounts that will appear for some products. For example, if I go to this bag, I can see that the price will be decreased by around 68%, or actually they wrote here 70%. So the prices for all these products will be decreased. You can see here when it will appear and what will be the new prices. Now, if I go to any other category, for example, if I go to AliExpress and I write here bag, I can see here that AliExpress also added this category in the top. So what I will do, I will check here the 4 stars and more, because this is very important for me when I sell from AliExpress. And I will check here the 11/11 deals. And that's all. Now I can go and grab all of these pages and list it with bulk upload to my store. Let's see how I do it. So I will go to AutoDS, I will go to the uploader. It doesn't matter if you have the non-API store or API store, it works the same for both of them in this case. Check bulk upload, check here AliExpress China, and then I will just go and take all of the products from here. I can also grab multiple pages. I will go to the second page, click extract here, then I will go to the third page, and so on. It's very easy and very, very, very comfortable. What you can do, you can also limit here the prices and list only products between $10 to $50. And this way you will have less risks, because it will work only with cheap products, but not too cheap products. So I will continue and grab products from this page also. Very easy and very fast. Now I can go here, copy all of this list. Actually, I can also click extract and I will get a CSV file, but I will just copy it, click here, put it under the products to upload, choose AliExpress China, profits. Don't forget to choose Chinese templates that we have for you. And here the location, China, China. Here you can write anything, for example, Beijing. I'm not sure that I wrote it right, but I hope. Upload variations, it's not a problem to work with variations from AliExpress, because AliExpress has one title for all of the variations, which is different from Amazon. Well, there it's really different, to very dangerous to work with variations. Click upload products and that's all. I really recommend you to take these actions right now because now it's the time to maximize your profits using Chinese suppliers. See you in the next videos. I hope that this video really helped you. I will create some more videos like this for the other suppliers like China Brands and Banggood. You will able to see it also in our YouTube channel. Don't forget to subscribe to this YouTube channel to stay updated. Click like on this video and comment down if you have any questions about anything in dropshipping. And I promise you that I will go personally and answer all of your questions. See you on the next videos. Bye bye.